door. You would know what's coming before, but it feels like home.
What do you like, Sophia? Do you like, Major. guys want to come up, we're just going to talk a little bit and have a prayer, and then we'll see where that goes. Good to see you guys. So, I wanted to talk about the 23rd Psalm just a little bit. The 23rd Psalm says, "The Lord is my shepherd." Do you guys know what a shepherd is? What is a shepherd?
A shepherd is a goat.
Kind of. The shepherds look after goats, don't they? Yeah. Right?
The shepherds watch the sheep and lead them around.
So the shepherds watch the sheep, they might watch goats, they might watch cows, but usually sheep in the Bible. So we have Miss Ann, you see that picture right there? There's a way that you guys can make a sheep if you want. So everybody gets one of these when you go, okay? We're going to have church and then we're going to go down and eat tacos if you want. But anytime you want, you can grab one of those lesson ones and take them home and make your sheep, okay? What does sheep say? Wow, you guys are good sheep. That is really good. The other thing I wanted to talk to you about is prayer. Do any guys pray? Like maybe before
we pray,
you.
We pray only at dinner.
At dinner. Yeah, yeah. That's usually when we pray too. Yeah. Since I'm a pastor, I kind of pray a lot in church. Yeah. Where else? When else might we pray?
Before you fall asleep.
Before you fall asleep. That's always a good one. Sometimes I remember when I was your age, I'd pray when I was falling asleep, and I never really finished my prayers. Fell asleep. Yeah. What about when people are sick? Sometimes you pray for people who are sick, right? So I wanted to pray tonight for somebody kind of special. Her name is Lisa, and she has family that's in Ukraine. What's going on in Ukraine right now?
Yeah. A big war.
A big war. Yeah, you guys have heard about that, right?
At the drugstore, they have stuffed animals that you can buy to support Ukraine. I got one.
So at the drugstore, they have animals you can buy, stuffed animals to support Ukraine. Yeah. So that's a good thing. So Lisa's mom is over in Ukraine, and she just went to visit her, and she just got back home. She lives in Florida. But I thought maybe we could have a prayer for Lisa.
I went to Florida too.
You went to Florida too? Oh, did you like it? It's fun down there. What's in Florida that a lot of people go see?
The beach.
The beach?
And the sand too.
And the sand at the beach? Yeah.
Disney?
Disney, yeah.
Star Wars.
Star Wars, I like that, yeah. I always remember when you cross the line, you can go into the welcome station and get orange juice.
Well, you
guys seem very excited about that.
TV at home.
At home?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, she does too.
Really?
Once, me and Jay, we went to this welcome station, and there was a Star Wars meme, and the lady said, and then she was talking.
Oh, really? So did the lady say something about you talking?
She actually went up to me and looked down at me and she said, no.
I don't know if you heard that she was talking when the lady was presenting. The lady came up and said, no. Yeah, so you got the hint. Not talking. All right, well, let's have a prayer for Lisa, okay? Gracious God, we ask that you would be with everybody, especially the people in Ukraine who are suffering from war. Be with Lisa's family, especially her mom, and keep her safe. In your name we pray. Amen. All right. Now, let's see what else. Oh, I know what we need to do. We need to sing. Somebody is having a birthday today, and it's this number birthday. Do you know who's having their first birthday today?
No.
No? Look around. Who looks like they're one? You see anybody? Oh, here she comes. Emily's bringing her up. This is Grace.
No.
Yeah. I was getting ready for the service and I thought, oh, we have to sing to Grace. And then I thought, maybe I should write her name down. And I thought, if a Lutheran pastor doesn't remember the word grace, I'm in trouble.
Thank you.
So Grace is one. All right, who's a good singer that can lead us? Anybody? You guys want to lead us? You? Okay, go ahead.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grace. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Happy birthday, Grace. I'm sure you're going to remember that.
Are you
one? Are you one? Are you one? Oh, we can just stop right there. All right. All right. Who would like to help with the offering? We kind of do a really strange offering. Lola, you going to help? You going to help? We kind of just go around with buckets, and sometimes people will have some things and sometimes they won't. But if you want to go around and do that.
Spider.
Is it really? Let's give you a different one. It's been so long, there's spiders in the bucket. That's been a long time.
I want a bucket.
You want a bucket too?
Yeah, I want a
blue bucket.
I want a blue bucket. I don't care, whatever bucket I got.
We only have so many, but let's see if we can get some.
I want a blue one.
Blue one? There you go.
I
want an orange one. Yeah. Got one orange one there. Kind of with a broken thing. You got her?
Oh, there's a spider in there. Wait,
there's a little bug or something. I think it's a fly.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, got two more buckets. There you go, guys. Okay, good luck. Here, let me put something in here. Put something in here. Put something in here. Thanks, guys. Oh, thank you.
Okay,
guys. Thanks, guys. What do you get to Benny? Next time. Oh, she does? You guys wrap up, come on back up here and I'll have some fruit snacks for you. And I also have some of these. I'll bring these down for the tacos and then you guys can take those home with you too if you want. There you go. Yeah. Thanks guys. Thanks for helping me. Thanks, Beckett. Thanks, Beckett, for the bucket. You can't eat them. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Here you go. Here you go. Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. Yeah, thanks for coming up, you guys. Get some more food. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you. We've been doing communion kind of a little strangely for the last two and a half years. The ones that look like chalices are wine, and the other ones are grape juice. I don't know if it matters to you guys, but I'm sorry to tell you that. And so I thought we could have communion for the first time in a long time. These are back right by the door. If you guys didn't grab one when you came in, if you want to go grab one, you feel free to get up and do that. Thank you. couple of kids in church for Easter, and I forgot like what it's like to have some noise. It was really kind of nice.
That was us.
That was you. Well, on the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." Let us join together in our Lord's prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. The body and the blood of Christ given and shed for you.
Yeah.